Alright, so here's an update of my girlfriend's G6. Haven't made a video in about a month or so here it is. Pretty much same as my other video. Got the Pioneer 6-inch screen with new Pioneer components now. And Pioneer 6x9s in the back as well. Can't see them, obviously, but... And two 10-inch Pioneer subs, so... We're gonna go in here. And I'm just doing this because there's a song about this car, pretty much. And, yeah, as you guys know. Popping bottles in the ice, like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6, like a G6. Give me that mo-mo wet, give me that twisted style. Ladies love my style, my table getting wild. Get the bottles poppin', we get it. It has a little bit more juice than that, but I'm right outside her house, so she's not going to like it if I pound it, and it's her system, so that's all that I got her, because she didn't want anything too much. And of course, I couldn't sell my old Alpine amp, so we just used it for her new subs. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. I'll keep posting whatever's next. Next is new suspension with 20 or 22 inch rims on this. And, I mean, that's pretty well it. And, yeah, thanks for watching.